Exchange rate between Canada and the U.S. has been low. As of today, one Canadian dollar equals 75 cents in the U.S. Reporter Natalie Gomez looks into how this could affect our economy.
According to Rayanne Kuhn, the director of marketing at Visit Minot, the top reasons Canadians come to the U.S. are for leisure, travel, and shopping.
This time of year, they have the opportunity to hit some stores that they don't have in Canada, like Target. And we see that when they come down, they are able to get those things that they're looking for.
But since 2014, the exchange rate has gradually fallen, and it's not in favor for Canadian travelers.
We've been sitting around 77 cents on the dollar almost all year round, so being at 75 cents right now is actually not that big of a change. We are still seeing Canadian travel. It's just not as much as often.
She says instead of seeing 5 trips a year from a Canadian family, they're seeing about 1 or 2.
Even though the exchange rate is low, Canadians are still making their way into the U.S. and into North Dakota. The Dakota Square Mall saw record sales during Black Friday.
Small business owners in Minot agree. It's slowed down, but traffic is there and it's helping.
It's been getting better lately. It's been really nice. We've seen a lot more Canadian traffic in.
And even if the rate stays the way it is, Kuhn and her team says the North Dakotan economy won't take a significant hit. For KX News, I'm Natalie Gomez.
Visit Minot gathers its tourism data from nearby hotels, restaurants, and the malls. The